Okay, so how do we calculate linear acceleration between points A and B? Peter.
Cross-species genetics.
Nope. Peter, you still with us?
Yeah.
The mass cancels out, so it's just gravity times sine.
Right. Being the fastest isn't always the best if you are wrong.
Yeah, but those are the best kind.
Kiss me.
What's the occasion?
I really like you.
What? Please don't say that.
Was it blue?